Hey guys, it's Brittany. Welcome to my channel. I've been wanting to make a YouTube channel for quite some time now, and I have finally filmed my first video, and I thought today would be the perfect opportunity to do so because I am doing a photo shoot for my stepmom's boutique, and I thought while I was getting dolled up for that, I would show how I curl my hair and do my makeup because it's kind of an everyday thing, but a little more than usual, if that makes sense, and kind of introduce myself to YouTube. So if you like this video, please subscribe, like, comment, tell me what you think, tell me what you want from this channel, and we can be on this road of YouTube together. So without further ado, here's my get ready with me for a little photo shoot. Okay, so for my makeup, after priming my face with a mineral face primer, I'm using this BB cream from CoverGirl in the shade Fair to Light. It's just a tinted moisturizer that I love to use instead of foundation. And I'm just taking my pink beauty blender to blend that into my face. And I put it on my chin, on my neck, my forehead, under my eyes. Sometimes I put it on my eyelids as well if I don't really use an eyeshadow or anything. Next, I'm taking my Morphe palette. I'm not sure which one it is, but I am choosing this little purple color. And putting that onto my eyelid and blending it through the crease and using my soft brush to do so. Then I'm going to take this kind of champagne-y color and put that onto my eyelid closer to my lash line. And also into the corner of my eye because I love that little pop of color with your eyeliner. I just think it looks super pretty. Next, I'm taking my liquid eyeliner from Revlon. It's the color Stay Skinny in black. It is my all-time favorite liquid liner. I cannot stay away from it. And it's really hard to film how I do it on camera, but I just get it as close to my lash line as I can, and sometimes the line is thicker than usual, but that's okay. I just let it do what it wants each day. And once I get the desired thickness, then I can finally be done, but it usually takes a minute to get them even. Next, oh, there's my reflection. Yep, hi. I take this little palette I got for Christmas to do my brows. I'm not sure what it is, but I take this dark brown color and the brow brush it came with, and I just fill in my eyebrows. Especially towards the middle, that seems to be where it's the most scarce, and I like having them be really defined and kind of bold a little bit. Next, I'm taking the other side of the brush and this other champagne-y highlight color and putting that underneath my brow. And it's super subtle, but I think when the light catches it, it's really, really pretty and really adds to your brows and your eyeshadow look. I'm just curling my lashes with my e.l.f. lash curler. And it's super hard to see, but I'm using the Maybelline Last Sensational for my first coat. Obviously, it's used a lot because it's faded and it's pretty empty, but it's a good way to comb through my lashes to get them to be as long as I would like. I didn't show, but I used the Great Lash by Maybelline, both of them in black. And this Great Lash really helps to lengthen my lashes and add a lot of definition and look really pretty. Next, I take the Fit Me Pressed Powder by Maybelline. I'm in 120 Classic Ivory, very pale, yep. And I mostly put that underneath my eyes because I get really bad dark circles, and this powder works best for me, I've noticed, better than concealer does. Maybe one day I'll find a concealer I like for it, but so far I love just powder. And I just use a light amount all over my face just to set the look and kind of give it an even tone. Then I'm taking the Great Lash again to do another coat on my top lashes and a light coat on my bottom lashes to really make my eyes pop. So that is my finished makeup look. It's a very subtle eye color, but I like it to add a small amount of color but still be kind of natural. Now for my hair, I'm taking my Hommet curling wand. There are 5 attachments. I'm using the second to smallest. In the heat, I turned onto 1 instead of 2 because 2 is too hot for me. And I almost dropped it, of course. and then just brushing through my hair super quickly just to get any tangles out from the night before. And I did use the Damage Remedy Daily Hair Repair from Aveda last night when my hair was damp before I went to bed, just to give it a lot of protection and make it super soft. Then I just split my hair down the middle and let my part kind of lie where it wants to. And the strands I take are smaller towards the front of my face and towards the top of my head, just to add more definition and define curls and make it more voluminous. And they get kind of bigger as I go throughout the rest of my head, but it kind of varies. And I hold it for just like 5 seconds, and then I pull the very ends of the curl because I feel like it makes it a little bit more wavy towards the bottom instead of very ringlet-y. And I just love the way it looks.
Ashtrays flooded. We talk of habits, the hearts we spare. With the blue moon, I saw through you. Cold eyes in a distant stare. Don't you ask me what my tattoos mean. Cause they ain't for you, and they ain't for me. I ain't getting over anyone else.
So when I'm done curling my hair, I just fluff it up a little bit, run my fingers through it, separate the curls, and see if there's any pieces I need to touch up. And this is just my final look with my very curly and voluminous hair and final makeup look. I didn't end up putting the side pieces up and pinning them with bobby pins. Super simple, but it just got it out of my face a little bit.
Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I definitely enjoyed making it, and I'm excited for more to come. So leave your comments down below. Feel free to subscribe. Let me know what you think. I know we're still in the beginning stages with camera work and all that jazz, but we will make major improvements within these next couple videos, and I'm excited for all to come. So thanks again for watching, and I will see you guys around.